Hi everyone, in case if you are creating an app by using Flutter or Android, Java or Kotlin, once you are done coding with all the stuff, the next thing that you will be doing is testing by running your app in your mobile phone or a real device. So for that you will be generating an APK file. So you can just download and install this APK file in your mobile device, or else you can directly connect a USB with your phone and you can run your app. But what if I say you can run your .apk file without using your mobile phone and through just software? So the software that helps us to run our .apk file is none other than BlueStacks. So I hope many of you would be knowing BlueStacks. So for those who don't know what is BlueStacks, BlueStacks is a software which helps us to run mobile phone applications in our PC itself. So it's primarily used for gaming. So here you can see I'm having a list of gaming apps which I can play through my PC. So not only this, BlueStacks also installs and run .apk file. So let me show you a live demo how it works. So here you can see I'm having my Flutter APKs over here. I have generated this .apk files. So if I just click, and if I click on open in Explorer, and if I click this, so here you can see, right, this is an APK file. Here if I hover it, BlueStack Android package file, which is an APK file. So automatically BlueStacks will detect the APK file present inside our system. So all these are APK files. So for running this, it is really simple. You just need to double click this. That's it. And it will automatically install that app over here. So here you can see I'm getting that app over here now. So if I double click this, my app is displayed like this. So here you can see this is displayed like an mobile interface, the exact same size and the resolutions. So by this way, you'll be able to test all the functionalities of your application, and you can do all the tests here also with a click of a mouse button. So this works similar to touch. And that's it for this video, guys. I hope you have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of programming videos and AI related videos. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.